joints, the types of movements that can occur dictates what type of joint it is. And the first thing I want to do with the type of movement is flexion extension. Anytime you close the angle between two bones, that's a flexion. So that's flexion. And then extension is when you open the angle between two bones. That's extension. So biceps curls is flexions, and triceps push downs, or whatever you call them. I haven't been a gym rat in a long time, but they're called, they're extensions. So you have flexion extension. Now I want to talk about two special flexions and extensions in a second. Here's something you might not realize. If my arm is out straight like this, and I bring it in, what kind of movement is that? Like this. What kind of movement is this? What is it? Flexion. This is flexion. This is humeral ulnar flexion. This is humeral radial flexion. You've got to think about the joint where the action is occurring. All right, so this is flexion. Butterfly is whatever you call it. That's a humeral ulnar flexion. This is a humeral radial flexion. This is acetabulofemoral extension. Now, what about tibial femoral? This is tibial femoral flexion. This is tibial femoral extension. So flexion, extension. Now do the hip joint, acetabulofemoral joint. Flexion, extension. Flexion. Plantar flexion is when you stand on your tippy toes. Plantar flexion is pushing your foot down. Plantar flexion is doing a toe raise. That's plantar flexion. Dorsiflexion is pulling your foot back. And this is extension. With our feet, this is plantar flexion, and this is dorsiflexion. Hyperextension. Some hyperextension is normal, some hyperextension hurts you. Hyperextension is like this. Let me do the whole range of motion of my neck. This is flexion. Putting my mandible to my sternum is flexion. This is extension. This is hyperextension. Abduction versus adduction. When you say abduction, think you abduct a child. You take the child away from their parents. You abduct them. So taking away from midline is abduction. So that's abduction. And then adduction is adding it to the midline. Adduction. A-D-D-duction. Adduction. Abduction. So abduction and adduction, the way I remember it, is when you abduct a child, you take them away from their parents, and you abduct a bone, you move it away from the midline. Take it away from the midline. Well, if I'm like this, my humerus medially rotated. If I'm like this, my humerus laterally rotated. Show your ear. If I'm like this, my humerus medially rotated. Like my humerus. My humerus, the pins aren't going to allow me to laterally rotate. So this is lateral rotation of my humerus. This is medial rotation of my humerus. All right, you can do the same thing with your leg. Yeah, you can. Now, keep your ankle, when you're doing this with your femur, keep your ankle and your tibia, and don't just turn your ankle, that's another joint. Keep that stiff. You can medially rotate your femur, you can laterally rotate your femur. That's all I can do. Medially rotate my femur, and I can laterally rotate my femur. Now I feel pronation versus supination. You guys know this. This is supination because you have to supinate to get into the anatomical position. This is pronation. Eversion versus inversion of the foot. Inversion is turning the foot in. Eversion is turning the foot out. So inversion, eversion. So it's hard for me to talk when I do this, so I'll do it in the model first. Depression is opening the jaw. Elevation is closing the jaw. So this is depression. And this is elevation. So.